This is the Diamond Jubilee Conference of the Indian Sociological Society. It's being held in JNU. And as part of the Diamond Jubilee celebrations, a young sociologist workshop is being organized in IIT Delhi, which I'll be handling. The theme of that workshop is doing research, doing ethnography. It's a methodology workshop. So basically, there will be PhD students coming from all over the country to attend this workshop. And very good resource persons, people who have done a lot of fieldwork themselves, will be taking sessions with the students. Plus, all the students will be given individual feedback on their own research proposals. So this is a way to strengthen research in sociology and get students to pay attention to how important methodology is. Most important methodology in sociology is doing fieldwork and participant observation, since sociology studies people. The conference itself is a three-day conference, and this is an annual conference which takes place in different parts of the country. Since as sociologists we like to locate our conferences in all corners of the country so that people can participate. Teachers, students from across the country of sociology participate in these conferences. And this one has special value because it is Diamond Jubilee, and we are proud of the fact. Anything else you want me to say?